the skies, beat down the voice of the sun god.